In the dreary routine, the heavy diet of television screens, where pictures and sounds and imagery weave their way into our thought space. In this cultural stimuli, we feed our eyes where the hours drift by, our brains pummeled into this passivity. Our minds switch channels almost digitally. The next one's